being in front here. I'm extremely impressed with what I have seen. I'm sure that when I take back the report to my colleagues, they're also going to be impressed. It would be nice if we can get some of the clippings that I have seen this afternoon, because I believe some of you have a lot of innovative projects that you have here. This training is kind of high caliber, high class. As a result, I can't take anything back to my superior but good news, which is good for you. The red basket, the guy with the fudge, the guy that needs $3 million as startup capital, all that is possible. The martial arts guy, the first guy that I gave and saw, the guy with the shipping company, I'm also impressed. I want to say to you that this is not the end of the road in relation to the training, but training will continue in 2017. Thank you very much for inviting me to the Small Business Bureau. I want to give you a little background to the Small Business Bureau and what our mandate is, so that you can get a better understanding of our role in helping small businesses, not only in Georgetown, but in all 10 administrative regions. The Small Business Bureau has been instituted under the Small Business Act and was enacted to provide incentive regime for small businesses in Indiana. Hence, the training that you would have undergone with our collaboration with Action Coach, is one of those incentives. Now, like I said before, you would have recognized that the training is high caliber training. It is not just a classroom. From the kind of presentations that I saw, I know that you have good training, right, Keon? And we can say thanks for that. In July of 2016, the Bureau signed a memorandum of understanding with 12 training institutions, better known as partner training institutions, or we call them PTIs, and Action Coach was one of those 12. I believe that this afternoon exercise is a testimony of the collaborative work of the Small Business Bureau and Action Coach. The training that you would have undergone was made possible through the GRIF project, Micro Small Enterprise Development and Building Alternative Livelihood for Vulnerable Groups. Now, while you may say that you're not a vulnerable group, the guy that needs $3 million, currently you're vulnerable. Am I correct? But we can take you over that group. You just have to go through a process, and I would like to advise you to come at the Small Business Bureau. We facilitate loans to the various banks. We also have, under this project, it has three components. One, access to finance. Two, business development training. And this is part of that component. And we also have support for the SBB, institutional strengthening. But under the access to fund, and this is not a secret, if you are a good customer, a good client of the bank, we can support you. You can even have reduced interest. Depends on how you pay. If you are a good payer, you pay back your loan satisfactorily, your interest rate can be reduced once you go through the Small Business Bureau. You can also stand as guarantor for a loan for you up to a certain percentage. Hence, you have an opportunity to apply. The objective of the project is to support government's strategy to reduce carbon emission by reorienting the economy onto a low carbon path. Through the creation of the necessary incentive for beneficiary to invest in low carbon sectors, and I see some of the things that we're doing is definitely in the low carbon sector. Specifically, the project contributes to the reduction of economic activities in carbon emitting sector by facilitating the creation of employment. And it is expected of each one of you to create employment, because it's a karate man, they call it karate, but it's martial arts. You will need to create some employment. I noticed at the in your organizational chart, you, while it's a sole trader, you still need to create some employment. and you will need some people to assist you in the books, right? So we shall go. So, today, based on all records in Small Business Bureau, 25 of you would have been trained through this program, and you were trained to manage your own business effectively and efficiently. I understand that the training would have involved communication and focus, this communication, cash flow management, which is essential to the success of any business, whether you're small, medium, or large. Marketing, one of your colleagues was emphasizing marketing, sales, team building, and system leveraging, all of which are part of the Action Club's activity. Activities aimed at building capacities that will enable you to be better at what you do. Having gone through the training, the SBB expects, and you are expected to, one, market your business effectively, build stronger internal business infrastructure, effectively leverage your business, provide excellent products and customer services, improve profitability, create employment, and manage your business successfully. I believe that coming out of what I have seen, I have no doubt, if you put the theory that you've gained into practice, all this excitement that I had when I was sitting here can become a reality. Not only by me being excited, but when you take it out there and the general population sees what you are doing, then you will be in a better position, you will be poised to move from that $3 million that I saw on the screen, and maybe in the next 5 years it will be $20 million? More than that. See? More than that. I said to you, graduates, this afternoon, put the knowledge you have gained to work. Ensure that your respective businesses develop and move to greater heights. Entrepreneurship is hard work. And there is only one place where success comes before work. Anybody knows where that is? In the dictionary. And the dictionary is stationary and stationary. And I want to know how the last stationary, which is the A-R-Y, which means that the dictionary doesn't move unless somebody moves it. But as an entrepreneur, you have to be moving. So you're moving from heights to heights, greatness to greater, to great powers, greatness, and greatness to greatness. Next year, or this year later this year, we want to see your business being advertised on websites, in the social media, in the local media, and we want to see that SBB logo being part of that advertisement, giving us the recognition and also promoting your business. Thank you.